History of clothing material.
Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates from learnfordafor.com.
Today we have variety of clothes. We wear different clothes in different season. Our ancestors does not have all of these clothes. In ancient times, people used big leaves of trees, animal skin or animal furs to cover themselves, as well as to have protection from heat, cold and rain. During the time, they started farming. They learned to weave twigs and grass so as to form mats and baskets. They learned to twist hairs obtained from animal body so as to form long strands. These strands were woven to form fabrics. People made similar strings from cotton and made fabrics from it. They also obtained natural fibers from flax and made fabric from it. Invention of machines increased the speed of making fabric. These machines produce fine quality of fabric. In earlier days, people used to wrap the fabric around their body. Later, sewing needles were invented, with which stitching fabric into clothes was started. The method and tools of stitching were improved over a time. The stitched cloth gained popularity and thus different fashions came into existence. Even though there are variety of stitched clothes available today, but the popularity of unstitched fabric, for example, sari, dhoti, lungi or turban remain the same. I hope you have understood this video very well. Thanks for watching this video. Get your favorite course now and experience better understanding of concepts within short time only on learnfordafor.com.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on LearnFordAfor Android app. Download the app now. Like, share and subscribe learnfordafor.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfordafor.com.